Today I will be talking about a couple of things, really. One of them is related to some of my viewers, the term that is called wow. في واحد اسمه يوسف جلال 9943. He watched one of my videos about Snow White and the translation of Snow White, and he says, what was his reaction? Wow. W-O-W. Now the challenge is, or what I have come across, is many viewers or translators, they translate wow in Arabic as wow, wow, alif, wow. And wow, alif, wow in Arabic, يعني كلمة wow in Arabic, it means it's one of the letters in Arabic. It's the W in Arabic. So you can't translate the word wow in Arabic as wow. How would you translate it? So that's the point of this video. The point of this video is, this is what prompts this by my follower called Yusuf Galal 9943 or 9943. He reminded me of some of the people who do translation to this reaction to my video about Snow White and its translation. It's in one of my videos where I do an assessment. It's already translated about Snow White, Qatr al-Nada, and he has reacted. Now in Arabic, you would say, Rawa, Ra'a. This is how you translate the word wow. And you don't try the word wow as al-Arabi, wow. Have a nice day.